saw things that no human beings should ever see. The guy comes back from.
Hey, did y'all get the notification for Julio's party tonight?
Yeah, I got it. We still doing that prank tomorrow?
Bet. My truck's here. We could just use it.
I'll leave my car here then.
Let's do it.
Bet.
Yes! We've been having a lot of meetings lately.
I know, I'm exhausted.
I still need to type up all my notes. Have you been taking pictures?
Nope. I have no storage in my phone, so
that's
probably not gonna work.
Sounds like you.
Yup.
But on the bright side, it's been a great senior year.
Yeah.
We really have to enjoy the night. Yeah.
Hey, bro. Party at my house tonight.
Party house?
Yeah.
Hey, bro, you wanna go?
Yeah.
Hey, you need a ride?
Yeah.
You got gas, man?
No.
Look, bro, let's give you a number somewhere else when I get out of their house out here.
Alright, 254-205-1870.
Alright, bro, I'm gonna call you, bro.
Alright,
bro.
Yeah,
let's go. Gonna get this party started.
Hey! Raindrop. Drop top. Smoking, on cooking the hot pot.
Cooking!
On your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dip in the crock pot. Pot. We came from nothing to something.
Hey!
I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger.
Nobody.
Call up the gang and they come and get
gang.
Cry me a river, give you a tissue.
Hey.
It's bad and bougie.
Bad.
Cooking up with a Uzi.
Bah.
My niggas is savage, ruthless.
Savage.
We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
Gah.
My bitch is bad and
that girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason.
All we need is somebody to lean on.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello. Since you're pretty, soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip it, now she remixing for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. We just set it go, talking matching Lambos. I fit the 60 grand, 500 grams though. Man, I swear I love her, how she worked the damn pole. Hit the strip club, we be letting bands go. Everybody hating, we just call them fans though. In love with the money.
time we gotta go to school.
What time is it?
Not even more than that.
Morning, Hadley. We gotta get dressed.
We'll meet y'all there. Hey, remember, we gotta go get Sydney,
Nacho,
too.
You wanna come with us?
What's up, Nacho? Get out of here.
We gotta go get Sydney too.
Oh. Where'd she go?
She got pretty much.
Here, I'm
still looking at
this
new prank.
Stop.
You
wanna
get pop?
Yeah,
let's go. Where's the
thing?
Oh, nice.
Courtney. Courtney.
Hi. You doing well?
Hi.
I'm gonna finish this right now.
There's a lot of stuff in my trunk, so we're just gonna hop. Up in the back,
me and Nacho will just get in the back, it's fine.
You good, dude?
Yeah.
I really don't feel good, guys.
You good, just drink some Gatorade.
Dude, you were getting crazy last night.
For real.
Oh, man.
Let me rearrange myself.
You need more than just nacho.
Funny. Funny. Just go.
You good?
Yo, let's go get Sydney.
Hi.
Morning, y'all.
Hey.
Morning.
Where y'all
at? I'm in trouble.
We'll
I'm in trouble.
Yeah. Hey, we're too early. School. It's going to be lit. Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Yeah.
Well, life is so love the one you got, 'cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start no static, I just get it off my chest. Never had to battle with no bulletproof. Take a small example, take a little from me. Take all of your money, give it all to charity. Life is what I got, it's within my reach. And the sublime style's just straight from Long Beach. It all comes back to you, you're bound to get what you deserve. Try and test that, you're bound to get some. Love's what I got, don't start a riot. You feel it when the dance gets hot.
Love is what I got. I said we're good for that. Love is what I got.
Y'all not to go. Now you want us to go pick you up? Okay. Bye. Hey, come on, we gotta go.
Wait, I think
you're Nacho.
Yes.
Where is he?
He went to the school.
With everybody. Oh, we're to school.
Where are we going? Come on.
Wait.
Okay, shut up. Shut up.
Wait. Okay. We have to go pick up Nacho.
We're gonna go. Okay. Nacho.
Nacho. Okay.
Go.
Kirsten,
yes, go wait in the car, and I'll be back.
Okay.
I gotta go check.
Hurry up, don't take too long.
You okay?
Ooh.
Are you okay?
Hey.
Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Yeah,
come on, Adam. Stand up. Stand up.
You hey, leave it to me.
Stand up.
Come on. Right, I'll stay here. See what Mr. Hanna says. Yep. Y'all be safe.
Over there. Guys, okay, step down. Stay down. Step down.
Guys, I don't feel so good.
Open the door. Open the door.
Put a dip in, crack a cold one. Put my boots in my overalls on. This is the country boy song. I like to gig frogs, like the good hogs. Like to swim in the creek with my bird dog. This is the country boy song. Chew it up, spit it out. Crack a cold one and tilt it back. I'm tired of these city boys running their mouth. If the truck gets stuck, I ain't pulling them out. If you got a dip in your lip, help me sing along. This is the country boy song.
What? Well, are you good?
Good.
Yeah, you good? Hey.
Guys, let's take a picture.
Oh, yes! I love pictures.
Oh, my God.
Can we do this, like, every night?
Oh, please. Yes.
Oh, my God. Yes.
Hillsboro Police Department.
Yes, hi. There's been an accident and it's sad. It's really bad.
Okay. Where's the accident at?
In front of the high school, Hillsboro High School.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything.
Somebody help me!
What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have
that's my sword, man! That's my sword! That's my sword!
My empire of dirt.
That's my sword, man! That's my sword!
I will let you down. I will make you
that's my baby!
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. If I could start again, amen.
Yes, it's going to be an 18-year-old male, restrained driver, front-end collision. He was extremely upset that he's been talking the whole time. He can't, right now we're looking at paralysis of his lower extremities. All of his vitals are stable.
His pulse is dropping.
Seems to be due to a spinal cord injury from his neck when he got jerked around when he was thrown from the vehicle.
His pulse is dropping.
Okay, can you tell me your name?
Jada.
Jada. Where are you from, Jada?
I don't know.
You don't know? Do you know where you are? Okay. What's the last thing you remember? You were in the car. Were you front seat or back seat passenger? Back seat passenger. Squeeze my hands. Squeeze real tight. Okay. Open your eyes. See those eyes. Okay. Follow my fingers. Good. Up and down. Okay. Can you tell me where you're hurting? I can guess, but... Your head's hurting, okay, is it in the front, in the back, front, right up here on your forehead, okay, in your arms here, all right, squeeze my hands, okay, push down with your feet like a gas pedal in the car, good.
Where were you in the car?
Put your toes up to your head, or up to the...
My other friends were taking good care of.
Nails up one.
Honey, are you allergic to anything? Are you currently taking any medications? Can you tell me your date of birth?
What's that? 18-year-old restrained driver. He can't feel anything below his waist. Yeah, he's not able to move his legs for me.
Can I get you to squeeze my finger?
Your son was critically ill at the accident. Was ejected from the vehicle and was in extreme when he arrived here. Let me get some privacy around here. Before we go in, I have to tell you that we did everything we could to save you from the moment to pass away.
No.
Before my eyes, if you may ask me, lost in the wind, all your friends lost in the wind, same old song, just a drop of water in an endless sea. Ground, though we refuse to see, dust in the wind. All we are is dust in the wind.
Oh, my.
Guano. This is Trooper Walker, Texas Highway Patrol out of Hillsboro, Texas. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I'm calling about the crash. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, we responded to a multi-vehicle crash around 7 o'clock this morning. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, your wife has died from the injury she sustained in the crash. Yes, sir, I'm sorry. Yes, sir. No, sir. Her body's been transported to Marshall Funeral Home. Yes, sir. At this time, we don't know any major details. We do know alcohol was related into the crash from the other driver who we believe is at fault. We'll know more details throughout the investigation. Yes, sir. Our thoughts and prayers are with you. If you need anything from the Highway Patrol, you let us know. Yes, sir. Goodbye.
Just stand on that glass window right in front of you. Stop. Step on him.
Rise. Mr. Foreman, would you please read the verdict from Mr. Tyrone Stewart as to the three counts of intoxicated manslaughter?
We, the jury, find the defendant, Mr. Tyrone Stewart, guilty of intoxicated manslaughter on counts 1, 2, and 3.
Thank you, Mr. Foreman. Would you please read the verdict from Mr. Jacob Brownsville on his one count of criminal mischief?
We, the jury, find the defendant, Mr. Jacob Brownsville, guilty of criminal mischief.
Thank you. Let me ask you, Mr. Foreman, were the verdicts unanimous in each of these cases and as to each count?
They were, Your Honor.
You may be seated. We will now proceed with the punishment phase of the trial. the defense is elected to allow the court to assess punishment for each of the defendants. The court will now entertain closing arguments. Does the state wish to make a closing argument?
Yes, Your Honor. May it please the court.
Mr. Holmes.
Your Honor, it's impossible for me to quantify the amount of devastation this community has suffered at the hands of these two young men and their group of friends, the choices that they made that night. They knew that they should not have been drinking or using drugs, but they did so anyway. They knew it was illegal, they knew it was dangerous, but they just didn't care. And because they didn't care, now two sets of parents have had to bury their children, a child has had to bury her mother, hundreds of students and hundreds more community members have had to suffer the loss of their friends, neighbors, relatives, teammates, and leaders. Three lives were taken that night. Two more have had their lives irrevocably changed due to the injuries that they sustained that evening. Consider for a moment the years and years of hard work and effort, the dreams and goals cultivated over the lifetimes of our five victims, how so many of them have now been permanently altered by these two young men. Now, the defense may argue that they didn't know any better, that their age justifies leniency. The fact of the matter is that they did know better, Your Honor, and again, they just didn't care. Because of that, we're asking this court to consider the maximum punishment allowed for Mr. Roundswall, 1 year in the county jail. That amount of time is the least that this court give him for the destruction he caused to the school grounds and for being the person who set in motion the chain of events that led to his friends driving that morning. And we're asking the court to consider the maximum punishment for Mr. Stewart. That's 20 years for each of the three counts of intoxicated manslaughter, and to have those sentences run consecutively. For a total of 60 years. Mr. Stewart may not have started everything, but he finished it. Thank you.
Mr. Stewart, Mr. Roundball, there is absolutely no excuse for what the two of you did that evening. While neither of you intended for someone to get hurt that evening, neither of you ever stopped to consider the consequences, the devastating consequences. As you have learned, that behavior is often just as dangerous, and it is no excuse for when something actually goes wrong. Mr. Roundsball, not only did you deface the school and tear up a field, but you helped set in motion a chain of events that frankly can never be undone. And Mr. Stewart, you put drinking and getting high ahead of your girlfriend and all the other lives of everyone else around you, including your girlfriend. I know both of you will live with this the rest of your lives, so will the families of your victims. Will the defendants please rise? Both having been convicted by a jury of your peers, the court hereby sentences Mr. Roundsball to 1 year in the county jail and a fine not to exceed $4,000. You may be seated. Having been convicted by a jury of your peers, the court hereby sentences you to 20 years in the Texas Department of Criminal Justice in Huntsville, Walker County, Texas, on all three counts of intoxicated manslaughter to be served consecutively. You may be seated. I now demand you to the custody of the Hill County Sheriff for imposition of sentence. The court stands in recess.
Can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down.